Welcome back, my friends. We're starting yet another new series. This time we're playing a game called Visage. Now, I don't really know anything about it. It looked like a scary game, and I thought it could be fun for you to see me play it, and maybe I'll get scared, maybe I won't, I don't know. So let's go ahead and try. Visage is hard. Patience through investigation and good resources management are your best friends. Good luck. Oh god. I'm going to fail this horribly. Sad Square Studio presents. Okay. That is a revolver. Gotcha. Okay, what are we doing with this revolver? I really want to know. Looks like a 7 or 8 round revolver. I don't think I like where this is going. That's an intense beginning. No, I haven't watched anyone play this or anything. So I don't know what to expect. I need the garage room key. I just came out of that room. Why is it locked? Room to for saving? Progress room. This room is a hub containing items that represent your progress throughout the game. These items are collected in different ways, including the end of a chapter. Once collected, these items will automatically appear in the progress room. Okay. I can see that. Do I like? Where's the phone? Oh, right there.
Hello, Twain. It's Rose, your neighbor. I know it's late, and I know that I tend to be a little anxious about small things. I apologize for that, but I'm getting a bit worried. I haven't seen you out of the house in about 3 weeks. Is everything all right? Could you call me just to let me know everything's fine? All right. Bye-bye.
Bye. Thanks for calling. Candles can be placed there. Okay. Don't see anything. Oh. Glasses, but I'm not going to make a mess. Okay. Doesn't look like there's anything going on. I don't even know what that is. Okay. I need a key with a small mirror attached to it. Your character's sanity will affect your gameplay. Standing too long in the dark will decrease your character's sanity amongst varying other elements. Your character's sanity is represented by the brain icon in the lower left corner of the screen. You see the brain clearly. Your character's sanity is dangerously low and dangerous events will occur. The red cloud icon appears when you are in a stressful situation, which decreases your character's sanity. Oh god. Yeah, no, I'm not going down there. Paranormal events occur randomly throughout the game. Learn to identify these paranormal events as they hinder your progress and decrease your sanity greatly. Your character's sanity also affects the number of paranormal event occurrences. Yeah, key with a small mirror.
Top of the morning to y'all folks in the great city of Riversdale. Today the weather is going to be absolutely celestial. The temperature won't drop below 77 degrees, and it's going to be one hell of a sunny day. Get your sunscreen towels out and take your whole family to the beach. Take a day off and show your loved ones how much you care about them on this wonderful vacation. On another note, today we got a special guest with us, and we're going to have a lot of fun with him. His name is Wayne Anderson. And his whole family.
I need the basement key. What do we have here? Okay. There are two types of items, key items and dynamic items. Dynamic items are stored, when possible, in your dynamic inventory. They are usually discardable. Key items are essential to your progress and are stored in the key inventory. Dolores' chapter, a twisted dream. Oh. That's on. Jim. Okay. I want to keep on pushing E. Okay. Come on. You know what? No. I don't really want to go down to the basement. That's nice. Seems like a pretty regular thing. Bathroom. Don't see anything too special. So far. Pretty normal bathroom. So, are we just not going to address why I was in that garage? Why I was limping? Now I'm not limping. Bedroom, okay. Okay. I don't have a key for a safe. Okay. Oh, this isn't creepy, not at all. Someone likes their beard. Oh my god. I am not all right. Hi. Holy fuck. The atmosphere in this game is just insane. I am not okay. That thing's fucking creepy. Finding that room. No. No, don't do that. This is not good. I may end up dying here. We'll see. Oh my god. Oh, I am not going down there. I know I can go down to the basement. I just don't necessarily want to. Oh my god, this game. Why am I doing this for you guys? unfinished basement. Okay, no, let's not turn lights off. Can I get like a flashlight or something here? I would really appreciate it, guys. Shit. What the hell was that? Okay. I don't really want to go that far down anyway. Turn the lights off. I'm not going that way. Nope. I'll get where there's light. Make it somewhere safe, maybe. Hoping this room is safe. I don't think I saw that before. I have found a far-reaching hook. Okay. I'm saving it. Right there. Excuse me. The fuck is going on? Still not going down there. I don't really want to do this. Nursery now, or a nursery. This has seemed to be missing. Okay.
His symptoms are aggravating. Doctors tell me it's become very hard to pinpoint the exact disorder. They tell me she's got symptoms of schizophrenia, bipolar disorder, psychosis, dementia, and more. I don't know what to do anymore. It feels like the treatments are only making things worse. She told me she often hears her own voice whispering a sequence of 5 numbers through the baby monitor. She said it's the key to her inner house. What does that even mean? What am I supposed to do?
Okay. I don't really wanna. Yeah. I don't want to be here. I found a slipper. Okay. fuck? Oh. That's not good. That's not good either. Fuck off. I don't even know where I'm supposed to go next. No, leave it on. Don't turn it off when you're a bitch. I guess I follow the blood. Lovely. No, I don't want to go down there. Not really. The fuck kind of house is this? No idea what I'm doing. What am I doing? What am I supposed to be doing? Can't see shit. I don't know what to do. I venture out in the dark. Oh, cute. Lovely. Like, seriously, I don't know what to do. Seeing stuff in the mirrors, but it's not really helping. I don't know what to do. Can't interact with it. Yeah. Okay, I can't save it here. Hit a wall. Thank you.
child.
Okay, I'm done. Oh my god. So I hope you enjoyed watching me play this. This game is fucking creeping me out. Yeah. So until next time, my friends, thank you for watching. I really hope you enjoyed.